Yo. We the matchstick men, yeah. Me and Viva love the classics. We kick a flash flood rhythm, tripping on some acid. Hit the studio and then the blood. Skipping classes, all the hips just laughing at us. Man, they look like UMass kids. Well, if they're white, male, and privileged, then I bet you that's them. Black beats of the back, red socks, flat brim. Xbox, Assassin's Creed, got it mastered. Dorm room, state of mind, bastard. Chill. I feel my iPhone buzzing, ironic cause I'm in class, buzzing hard off the Adderall and fresh cut grass. Probably thought I'd keep my mouth shut, motherfuck that, a hipster talk shit and I'm jizzing on his mustache. Hit the rhythm like a joint, puff pass, we shaking up the community like a varsity bus crash. Drop the beat, call it artsy, they'll love that, spoken word poetry, now everybody loves rap.
I'm low income, motherfucker judge that, my style never should've happened like a touchback, but now I'm getting on the track, pissing people off by the masses. I'm here to bring the fun back.
Do it.
I'm a casual genius when it comes to rap, and I got a magical penis. In fact, every time I get some licky licky on my nutsack, a unicorn is born and J.K. Rowling gets a dick in her butt crack. I hit the track fast on a bag of grass, jack it off into my coffee, using it as substitute half and half. I find the chick with the flattest ass, only eat her out if her vagina has its own habitat. So quit yapping that, Palin's gonna happen crap. Puff and pass it back, yo, it ain't a fucking acid tab. Jesus, it's just hipsters having laugh attacks. D-Gaff got the bag of weed out the almanac, and we in the beat like little boys' asses. It's that encore yonkers for you bastards. Me and Alec poised in the back, sweaty as some feminists masturbating at a Kids' Choice concert. Hipsters mad cause we don't bring violins. We bring the violins and the pedophile dick. So hide your child quick, cause if I can't fuck him, then I'm touching myself acting childish. Viva Rosa on the Paul Bunyan dick. Yeah, it's all fun and shit till Leahy's butthole rips, bitch. Fuck the media basement.